Hi everyone, I hope you all are doing so great. Although we are under house arrest, surely we have arranged the days in our own way. We are going to share the process that we follow to make a portrait in our own way, so people who are interested to witness how I make a portrait from the very beginning and how I proceed with this video. People who are interested to make such kind of portraits should watch this video sincerely. We're going to divide the process into four parts. In the first part, we are going to show you how I did the photo and outline this. In the second part, I'm going to start from the eyes because it seems very easy to draw the rest of the parts of the portrait when the eyes are done. And in the third part, I'm going to add some shades. And before starting, I would like to let everyone remember to subscribe to our channel to get more videos like this and stay connected with us, and you also press the bell icon to get notified when a new video is uploaded in our channel. So let's start. Yeah, she is 11 from the Stranger Things. I'm a very big fan of Millie Bobby Brown, so I'm so much excited to see the final result when it comes out finally. Oh my god, I hardly like my portraits, but I'm really satisfied with this one. It's pretty good, isn't it? You guys enjoyed the entire video. I'll be waiting for your comments to know if you like it or not. So please do subscribe to our channel and click the, and don't forget to click the bell icon. And of course, suggest us what should be the next. Thank you. Bye bye.